reason I kept getting so emotional is because, you know, growing up watching TV, I never saw somebody on TV that I could identify with, let alone a superhero.